be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. All right.
I don't think most of these kids had an opportunity to get out of the continent, and using the game of basketball that we're doing here is for them to grow as an individual, and not only just as a basketball player.
One, two, three, here we go.
Y a pas de séparation, y a pas de différence contre lui. Il vient du Sénégal, lui il vient du Mali, lui il vient du Congo, lui il vient du Centrafrique, lui il vient du Nigeria. Y a pas ça. Les entraîneurs ils sont même que on est tous des Africains.
We love playing soccer right from childhood, and you know, seeing Paris Saint-Germain Stadium means a lot.
Alright, here we are happy.
Une équipe qui est très athlétique, qui est très appliquée, jouer le jeu rapide, qui défend très dur, c'est vraiment très intéressant et intense. Il y a vraiment de très très bons joueurs dans cette équipe.
Anytime we can get some experience playing against a structured unit, that's really good for us. Our guys are very young in their basketball, meaning that they haven't played a lot of games, they haven't played in front of a crowd, they haven't played against different schemes quite a bit. So anytime they can get a chance to grow, that's fantastic.
We have kids that play basketball that are here, and you want them to experience, you know, one of the most beautiful cities in the world.
Et tous mes coéquipiers sont vraiment contents. Ils sont contents de pouvoir visiter l'une des plus grandes villes au monde, Paris, et précisément aussi la Tour Eiffel, que tout le monde vient souvent pour faire des photos, des touristes, etc.
On voyait en photo, genre c'était trop bizarre, on dit c'est trop grand et tout. Mais quand tu es en face, ça, c'est émouvant, c'est trop cool.
For them to go there and see the Eiffel Tower and, you know, being in the Champs-Élysées or, you know, the Arc de Triomphe, that's something that a lot of people dream about experiencing.
Et c'est pour ma première fois que je vois une très belle salle de basketball comme ça, c'est pour la première fois.
These guys don't compete every day against talent like they have here in Europe, and so it's a good chance for them to you know, measure themselves and see where they are, see where they have room for improvement.
C'était trop cool d'être le coach, de parler aux jeunes, de leur transmettre ce qu'on nous a appris, de le retransmettre pour qu'ils puissent avoir le même niveau que nous ou plus.
When we first started, we told them that you know, to be a player is a package. You got to work on your skills, and you also have to be a good leader off the court. You got to be a role model. You got to give back, and I think this is part of it. Be here and share this moment with these kids is very special.
If you are a player, a young player in Africa who wants to get to the top, this is the number one pathway for you.
I know what it means for a kid from Africa to be here in the academy and to go through this. I still have goosebumps when I think about it.